Hey, how's it going? Scott Perry from Live Rock Music by Scott Perry. Are you in for a treat now? Man, last night went to see a ghost in San Diego at the Pachanga Arena, and oh my God, those guys are so good. I'll tell you a little story about my discovery of that band. I went to go see Ghost when they were co-headlining with Volbeat. You know, who doesn't like a little Danish rock with Volbeat? Those guys are great too. And I never really got totally into Ghost until I saw them live. It's one of those bands that when you see them live, you're like, holy shit, these guys are like on. You know, they're so good. So I'm glad I went to that show. I'm glad they did a co-headliner in Anaheim a little bit while back. You can see both of those videos on my channel if you want to. One thing I'm most impressed about is just the production quality. The sound crew, the way the sound is, the stage, the changing of costumes, just the lively way that Tobias walks around the stage and the ghouls and the ghoulettes. You know, they're masters at their instruments. There's 9 people in this band, you know? A couple of ladies with amazing voices. The crowd, absolutely passionate. They're into it, they're dressing up. They're singing every song, they're rocking out. You know, the energy level was insane. It was really good. I also recorded Mastodon, and I'll probably load that up tomorrow. They were pretty solid as well. One thing I'll kind of mention about Tobias and his voice is when you listen to the earlier recordings of Ghost, some of the early albums, the quality of his voice has progressed over time is ridiculous. It doesn't even sound like the same guy. His falsetto, his range, his breathing technique, his perfection with every note, like that guy's on, you know? And as you know, he's a guitar player by nature. And they offered the singing gig to a couple people that turned it down, and he kind of said, all right, screw it, I guess I'll sing. And man, has he mastered that craft with his voice. It's just great, I love it. You know, some people give him a little shit for the satanic nature of their songs. You know, you hear a nice little melody, like Call Me Little Sunshine, and it sounds like this sweet little thing, and you listen to the words and you're like, wow, that's a little dark. But I like it like that, that's cool, you know? Anyway, I'm a big fan of the band. Hats off to the sound engineers. The crowd dresses up great. Everything is well orchestrated. I have a feeling that Tobias is kind of a control freak and makes a perfectionist. He absolutely is, you know, and he's really good at what he does. You can see, you know, this is not a concert shirt. Well, it is, but it's a different one. But I do have some gear. How about this? Backstage pass. That's always good to have. Here's some of the merchandise. Shirts are like 45 bucks. Check this one out. I really like this one. This is the one I got. Here's the back of it. It's pretty cool. Hopefully you can see that pretty good. Sun's pretty bright in my backyard right now. Here's another shirt. This is the one that my son picked out. I kind of like that. That's cool. And on the back, it's got the United States. But look at the detail on that. Like, that's awesome. Hopefully the wind doesn't blow that too bad. Another little piece of memorabilia I got at the Anaheim show that's in huge demand. They're selling these things for ridiculous prices on eBay, but I got myself one unopened. It's the Ghost Volbeat, you know, album. It's kind of cool. And then when the confetti blows off, when you watch the video, you'll see these dollar bills like flipping around, you know? And so it's always cool to kind of grab a couple of these. The United Clergy of Ghost, $666. That's kind of cool as a little memento. Signed by Papa Emeritus, you know? $666. I dig it. All right, saddle up, get ready for Ghost. It's gonna blow your mind, it's awesome. Have a nice night.
They just couldn't think about what to get there.
Should have just told them, oh, just do a quick stop.
Good evening. How are you doing? It is so nice to see you all again. There has been some time since we were last here in San Diego. I'm sorry about the time passing. But we're here now, so let's have a fucking good time. Alright. You have our new album? Yeah, it's pretty good actually. This is a song from it's called Spillways.
Thank you. Thank you.
Anyway, take the stage while I don't, you little man. All right. Stay yours. Ladies and gentlemen, the little guys and little girls. We'll be right back.
Thank you.
I'm not afraid to die. 'Cause you're not sexy, motherfucker. Who's all right? How are we holding up? Well, you're not gonna need too much energy now because we only have like 3 songs left, so. I know it's Friday night in San Diego, you have a lot of shit to do. Yeah? What's the matter? We're gonna play 3 more songs. I think you should be very happy about that. Isn't that a good thing? Yeah, I'm telling you, man. Yeah. But before we go into our triple trash treat, we're gonna acknowledge the fact that we're here today, and it's a pretty goddamn good feeling, I must tell you. But all of this shit wouldn't have been possible without all these people working here, you know? So please, give a big round of applause to the people who have been doing all that. And you guys too, well, I'll keep you track of everyone. And then while you're at it, why don't you give yourselves a big round of applause for being such a great fucking crowd. Because you really are. I know we haven't come to San Diego that many times, but every time we've been here, you've been fabulous. You've been so nice to us and so supportive through the years, and that really gets to me. Yes. So from the bottom of all our hearts here on stage, and from the bottom of mine, thank you all for being here tonight. I'm gonna sing you a song now that my company just made.